Hello everyone, welcome back to illphocorphics. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to edit high-end soft skin retouching or portrait-like professionals. I will show you the easiest way that you can use retouch any model skin or edit like a professional to step up your photography skill. If you feel interested in this tutorial, watch until the end, and learn some new tricks. And before start the tutorial, I am targeting to get 5,000 likes on this video. If we win this challenge, I will share my top 5 tips for using Photoshop for client work for freelancing and photographers. So let's start today's tutorial. Now, we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have already edited some images with the same technique. Now go to the image that we will edit with the professional technique. You can see the image and the skin of the model. Now we will convert that image into smooth and high-end skin. Now let's start editing the image. First, we need to remove some unwanted spots from the image. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to and create a duplicate layer. Take the spot removal tool and remove the pots from the image. Your image might have more spot than mine. So take time and first remove the big spots. After removing spots, go to the adjustments layer and take brightness and contrast. Increase the brightness and contrast a little bit. Now we need to create a snapshot of the bottom layers. So press Shift plus Ctrl plus Alt plus E to create a snapshot, and if you are using a Mac, you need to press Shift plus Command plus Option plus E to create a snapshot. Then go to Layer and Layer via Copy. Hit OK, or press Ctrl or Command plus J to and create a duplicate layer. Then go to Image, Adjustments, and Invert. Then change the blending mode in the Vivid Light. Now it turns the image into a layer. After that, go to the Filter, Others, and High Pass. Now increase the radius. Don't take too low or don't take too high a radius for your image. After that, hit OK. Now select the layer, press Alt or Option on your keyboard, then apply a negative mask to the layer. Then select the layer. Take the brush tool. Adjust the opacity and apply the smoothness to the skin area. Take your time and apply it properly. Now you can see we are done. Take the Move tool. Now we will do some lighting to the model. So go to the Adjustments layer, and take Brightness Contrast. Increase Brightness and Contrast. Again go to the Adjustments layer, and take Curve. Adjust it a little bit. For final, go to the Adjustments layer, and take Curve Adjustment. Increase the Brightness with Curve. Then select the layer mask. Go to Image, Adjustments, and Invert. Then take the brush tool. Zoom closer to the eye, then apply the brightness to the eye area. Also, apply the brightness to the nail area. Take time and apply it properly. Now we are almost done. If you are happy with this skin retouching, you can have it. But you want to edit more and make the portrait more information. So first, press Shift plus Control plus Alt plus E to create a snapshot. And if you are using Mac, press Shift plus Command plus Option plus E to create a snapshot. Then convert the image into a smart object. After that, go to the Filter and Camera or Filter. After open that, take your time and adjust the overall image and make the portrait and model skin more good looking. After all the editing, hit OK. Now zoom closer to the face area, and you can see. Let's see the before and the after of the image. Now, I just show you all the tips and professional methods that you can use to retouch your model skin and create beautiful professional skin like professional editors and photographers. I hope that the video helped you to learn these professional new tricks. So let me know your opinion about this tutorial and the tips in the comments below. And give a like on this video, everyone. And everyone, does share the tutorial with your friends to let them know about this trick. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you don't miss any chance to learn new tips and tricks. And if you like, you can also support my channel by joining on this channel or by Patreon. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.